Hi, welcome to this question right here. Okay, the question wants us to figure out the x, right? So, because at this level we haven't learned the logarithm, so we can't use a logarithm. But try to use the idea of the common base. This is what we do. You see that 2 and 8? There's some kind of similarity between these two guys right here. They all have the base of 2. So, the 1 over 2, if you can, change it into 2 to the power of negative 1. Okay? Hopefully you can understand what just happened there. We flip it over. So you're going to flip the numbers over. You put a negative 1 on the top as an exponent. So the x is still there, right? The 8, if you remember, 2 to the power of 3 is actually just an 8. So once you have the base to be the same, this is actually just negative x actually, you can actually just solve the exponent because it's equal, right? So the base is the same. The negative x here must be equal to this exponent here as well. So we're left with just a negative x equals to 3. So that means x equals to negative 3. Okay? And you can actually plug it back into the x here and double check to see if you get an 8. Alright? Thanks for watching.